What's in here? Good.
Please hurry.
Many do not share our faith.
Sure.
We need those tools to strengthen our barricades.
Don't. But she's probably still alive. You can get in there through the sewers.
would lay down my life for any of those fuckers.
If you're waiting...
in hell.
Useless now.
Whoa!
What do we have here?
Do you have Mother Helen's recording? Thank... I'm hooked into the... You think you could help?
I'll see what I can do.
You will find them on the roof. We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right?
What more?
Thank you.
monster!
Oh!
Ah, you bloodied it. That's Vermola.
Yes.
Good on ya. The people on the coast need to know where to go for shelter.
In hell.
Maybe there's something inside.
Thank you. Let's not take forever, right?
Anything will help.
But we still need to...
Sure.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece. I'm sure the people in the town center are panicking and need to know where to go.
Gets through. Nothing. No food. Nothing. Get the fuck out of here.
I kill you.
Ah!
of here! I was so exhausted, I couldn't help but sleep. In the morning, I thought they were gone. I don't know where
you're
they went.
Done.
Maybe they found other survivors, but I am making a run for it. This city is in chaos. Buildings are burning, wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's no one. Dead. Everywhere. Oh! police, the military. Why haven't they... Wait, wait a second. Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Oh, man. It looks like a little girl. She's sitting on the street next to a girl who wants to be dead. Her mother, maybe? The girl's crying. Her face is buried in her chest, and she's crying. No, I can't just leave her alone. She's about the same age as my son. No more than six. Hello? Hey, sweetie. Are you okay?
I'm a police officer. Will you help me get out?
Yes.
Good on you.
send you to hell. Kill you faster!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.